there are two ways to open the trunk in this car, from the car and not the key fob. There is a trunk button just inside the door, and you poke it, and it will open your trunk lid. If you are standing behind the vehicle, there is, just under the Buick logo, there is a button right here where you can put your hand. You press that button, it will also pop the trunk.